Hi, we're in Sun Valley today. As you can tell, the slopes are closed, but I thought I'd sit up here on a ski lift and reminisce a little more.
It's a picture-perfect early autumn day in Sun Valley, Idaho. Sun Valley was the first destination ski resort in America, opening up in December 1936. Two ski trails in Sun Valley. The longest is just over a mile long, and the tallest is over 9,000 feet high. This is the Sun Valley Lodge area.